So today we're here with the hospitality industry to talk about the liquor licensing bill that will go in front of the assembly. There's a huge need to modernise the industry. There's been consultations on this issue going back well over 10 years. The formal consultation happened in 2012. Deirdre Hargey refreshed a consultation at the latter end of last year. But really what it'll mean is there's tighter and better regulation of the industry, so it's pubs, clubs, restaurants. And what it'll mean is that people will have longer drinking up time to get people, you know, phased, leaving the bars, getting public transport. But what it'll also mean is there'll be, you know, different licensing regimes depending on the type of premises you operate. It will help the industry, particularly in times like Easter, where right across the piece there has been a constant and a consistent call to modernise liquor licensing. For example, with the Gulf, the Open here, with MTV here, we had to go to court to get a special licensing for those events. This bill, when it goes in front of the Assembly, will just, you know, make that part of an everyday process for the industry itself. So it has to be welcomed. I know certainly Hospitality Ulster, the name but one, but many others have been asking us to modernise this legislation for a long time, so it's a good day.